to the moon. At the pale for weariness of climbing heaven and glazing on the earth, wandering companionless among the stars that have a different birth, and ever changing like a joyless eye that finds no object worth its consistency. That's all.